before you do anything, and anything I mean, do your homework. Always listen to your teacher.
Learn as much as you can.
Ask for help as much as you can.
No matter what, you should always be in your uniform.
When you are next year, those are expectations for your fourth grade. I will be in fifth grade. Good luck.